Oh, look, bubbles. Your quality is so bad.
Or vision. You know that person?
It's the governor.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, actually, I like the government.
Governor of Minnesota. So
got the sign over.
Oh no, it's still working.
It's smooth with it though. Wow, all the kids went for it. Alright, you gotta make sure I actually check that candy though, for real. Wow, free candy is just being thrown out. Bro, they're just throwing free candy out. The little kids are going to grab it. The little kids are just going to grab it. Free candy. Make sure to actually check that candy. Just joking. That's what happens on Halloween, bro. Ooh, there's some bright lights on the wall. What time is this? Oh, I can't really check the time. Can you do know what time it is? What time are we leaving for? Greatness Lodge in Madison.
Yeah. You want to go to that one?
No, I know which one I'm going to, but it just sounds more cool if you say the one in Madison.
Probably start walking back around
two?
No later than 3:30.
That sounds good. Delta! Wait, is Delta your favorite plane line? What is that, deodorant?
Cricket. What is?
Okay.
It's the cookies that they give out on the flight.
Real? They never gave out any cookies when I was on the flight. Dang.
Thank you.
Are they good?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm
gonna say they're like the cinnamon ones that we have on.
I'll save them. Woo! There's a little baby. Okay. Woo!
Woo! Put Scarlet in fairy wings. I've heard of them. I want to take a picture because we want to be able to either get involved or just know more about them, go to their rodeos.
Wait, that's a nice bra. What is that? Wait, what are those?
I think it's a NSGRA, North Star Gay Rodeo Association.
Oh. Thank you. Oh, okay, I'm gonna raise my voice now. Another FBI agent. Real. Did you see what he just did?
Did the bike go through the legs?
Yes.
That's intense.
Woo! 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 Woo!
Oh,
I mean, nothing. The way I kind of reacted was, you know.
Hi.
Oh. That happens, I guess.
How you be? Did you come down here at all yesterday?
I didn't see your game, I saw Will's game.
It was fun.
They kind of lost.
0-8?
Will?
They smoked us.
How did Will win?
Will tied. First game was 2-2. And then, yeah, just destroyed. First period, 0-0 going into the last 30 seconds, and they just got a free. Deflected power play goal. So, and we had a dumb too many men penalty. Because we had a hooking penalty and then confusion on whether that person, you know, and so they ended up two men. And so they got one with 30 seconds left. So it's feeling pretty good, and then they got six in the second. And then they, you know, put on the brakes and... Yeah, it was fun, but it was fun to win. Their team?
They have zero.
Like, dude. Caleb and Haley and.
I think so. I don't know.
just. We had one defender, Freddie. He was good. He could keep up speed, and that was it. And so they, you know, their puck movement was outstanding, and they just, we had to be sitting on the heels, and so we're out
38-14.
Radar doesn't say much of anything.
Oh.
That's before now. So, nothing.
Alright, oh.
Or with the Wild.
Oh, the Wild's here.
John Merrill.
He's on the pink.
Oh, was he?
Yeah.
Oh, I missed him.
He's got the pink hat on.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Extended family, I think, is either gay or trans. And so he's kind of championed that.
Why is that like a stick whenever I touch you?
Because you were both a little sweaty.
True. I was like, you sure that's not coming out, Holly?
Huh?
Nothing. I didn't say anything. I'll talk to myself.
Okay.
Yeah.
My brother hasn't been talking.
They're supposed to go down, right? Why are they going up? Still going.
very proud of him in that stuff, especially the game.
Like a high school team or no?
Mm-hmm.
What? How did you play?
Amazing.
Did you look like any like actual like tournaments you took at high school? Or?
Just like the high school, you know, regionals and sectionals and that kind of stuff.
All right.
Not at the new stadium. It's not that new anymore.
Oh, yeah, I'm very little.
It's a big pump.
Or something like that, one of those like just big, massive, like doctor's coat, big black, you know, leather canvas thing, whatever. So, taking a picture of my car?
What? Oh, that's a really good car.
I want one.
That has to be good for it. I'm joking. I clap.
The beat that the crowd does is not so confusing.
It's hot.
I was gonna say,
step back by the building in the shade.
There's a lot of people back there.
It's the only option I got for you. Good.
Actually, where is Wool?
We can wander that way shortly. Is there any reason? Did you want to say anything? Stick around here?
I mean.
The clinic has a booth. Amy Klobuchar is coming up, so cheer for her.
Who?
She's a United States Senator representing Minnesota.
tastes like grape juice.
Ran against weather back in 2020. Thank you.
Oh, there goes some ice cream. Where did that even just go?
What?
That paper. The damn just flew into the air.
Are you talking the plane?
No, there's just like something I just flew up in the air. It's like a square piece of paper. Oh, there goes the bubble. It pops his rice forehead. Oh.
That's why I don't want to go to the same thing.
Right? Always on the goddamn skateboard.
And woo! Wait, what do you mean we'll say about Spider-Man? to a beach ball. Oh my god, I hate to do this, but I have to pop that big bubble right there. Oh, never mind, it goes away. No, it gets popped on the ground.
Greg, does it cost money to have a booth down there?
Yes. We buddied up with one of the nonprofits that we partner with. So my Pipples family has the booth and they got the nonprofit REIT. And so then we were able to just tag team with them.
Expensive.
Is it? It's expensive? That's so cool.
Many thousands.
Oh, really?
I think so. For private, yeah. I think it's at least a couple grand.
A grand? Like 1 million grand?
Got people parked somewhere, right?
Yep.
Yep. Oh, there goes the cotton. I mean, confetti.
We can stick around for a while longer, we can head out whenever you're ready.
Head out.
Like, head back to find Will and Jaden.
We'll head back.
No, I think we're probably gonna hang out in this area until...
With my back.
Until you two go to Molly's.
Yeah. Ew-woo! 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 To the brain pie. Real.
Hey.
Woo! Hello.
Can you hear me?
Who's that?
Jaden.
Hello. It's lit down here. Why'd you do that?
I was just trying to see how much longer the parade might be.
Can I do that?
Yeah.
I got ribs. Thank you. Ah, now my arm hurts.
43 floats out of 100.
There goes the confetti. What the heck? Wait, where are those?
Yo, I got the left, I got the right.
Go, yes.
Make some noise.
Woo!
just the national baseball team? Is that why you're talking about that?
This is the weed that I play. There's a daycare on the first level. So the daycare is just on that ground level through those doors, but those are all apartments above.
Someday I hope to have time to come.
executed in the same way.
Your bike.
And woo!
Oops, sorry.
That's alright.
Who invited
like,
you?
Will, and you. But I did not mean to say that. I meant to say to do Will. And woo!
Jake's a pretty good player and he scores a lot of goals, and so I didn't recognize him behind the gear, and so I felt kind of bad because he was just getting lit up.
They probably had to put like $1 into like that thing, to that shopping cart. Oh, I thought that said dollars. I don't know how, but I thought that said dollars. I was like, what? Oh! Fix my Wi-Fi. Fix my Wi-Fi. Fix my Wi-Fi. You know how long it goes for?
A while.
Yeah.
It's a little over half over.
So we don't have to stay here.
That's okay. Hey. Thank you. Imagine Subway just came into like the parade. That would be so funny, right? Right, Greg?
Sorry, what?
Oh, Bubba just flew on somebody's head and popped it around their forehead. And anyways, what if Subway would just came into the parade? That would be kind of funny. That's weird. Oh, it's like a whole list?
Mm-hmm. About 29, so 35 left.
Okay.
Okay, getting going in a couple minutes.
Yeah, this works.
I wanted to see five more, the Minnesota Whitecaps.
Yep.
And that's the fifth one?
Five down from here.
That's what I just said, that's the fifth one?
Yeah. Or six.
real. Oh, it's starting.
Starting right.
Woo!
Wait.
Woo!
Okay, it's raining. I'm still out here. Oh, okay. So it's coming up on this one.
Yeah, it might be.
I look better.
Oh my, if I need to.
You're not fast enough. I will take you back. You were not brave enough. You were not fast enough. And I will take your life. Oh, okay. Good. Dang it. So is it this one? No, this is Care 11 with a K. Because if you've never seen the Care 11 channel, how? You've seen the Care 11 channel, right? I'll say. God. Yeah, I think we should start getting going. Yeah, it's starting to rain. I think we should go. Oh, God. Why is this the one day that I did not get to bring a hoodie? Look at that dog. Also, why is this the one day that I don't bring the hoodie? You made me bring it yesterday for no reason.
Not no reason. We were in an ice arena.
Yeah, but... how is it in there? Ah, God. Seems that it stops.
We're just behind that building.
And then it stops? No, I'm talking about like the arm. I'm talking about the rain.
I know. Yeah, I hope so, but we might just be in a shelter spot.
Oh God, it smells like it's going to hell. Right, Will, Greg? Greg, it smells like it's going to hell. I bet you had many hell storms, so I know exactly what this film smells like. It could also literally just be raining out of her, still.
I'm working.
Oh. the heck was that? Did you hear that? What was that? You know what that is?
Just a confetti gun.
Confetti gun?
Cannon. Cannon, not a gun.
Yeah. True. Woo! So is this where we go? Alright, sounds good. Huh? Alright, yeah, so.